financially worth it to go special forces. Whether or not it is financially worth it to go special forces. Find out what your base pay is, whether you're an E5, an E6, or an E7, and just add all these additional pays. With that said, your first pay is gonna be airborne pay. Guys, for airborne, you can add $150 to your base pay. Second pay you can add to your base pay is gonna be halo pay. That's gonna be a additional $75, total of $225. We're gonna add military dive. That's gonna be an additional $215 for a total of $365. So as an E8, my pro pay is $450. If you're a pre-team sergeant E8, you're gonna get the $375. Language pay is a little tricky, right? The lowest amount you can get is $150. However, the highest amount you can get is $1,000. I hope this information was helpful, and I'll see you guys in the next video.